Ladies and gentlemen, at this time we begin with our Senior Day presentations honoring the senior members of the Sycamore baseball team and their families. Our first senior from Lincoln, Nebraska, Tyler Farringer. Tyler transferred to Indiana State from Marshalltown Community College prior to the 2011 season and has made 29 appearances on the mound over the past two seasons, making 8 starts and 12 bullpen appearances this season. Tyler is 2-2 with a 3.86 ERA and 42 innings pitched. Tyler set his career high with 6 strikeouts against Austin Peay on March 19th earlier this season. With his parents, Steve and Lisa Ryder, and brother Cameron, ladies and gentlemen, Tyler Farringer. Next we honor Kobe Kramer from Terre Haute, Indiana. Kobe began his time here at Indiana State as a two-sport athlete, also participating in football, before choosing to focus solely on baseball. A career 282 hitter, Kobe totaled 40 doubles, 9 triples, and 9 home runs in 196 games played. Earlier this season, Kobe highlighted a series victory in the Metrodome in Minneapolis, Minnesota by hitting a grand slam in the series finale. With father Kyle Kramer and mother Michelle Barrett, ladies and gentlemen, Kobe Kramer. Next we honor, from Lodi, California, Casey McCurdy. Casey transferred to Indiana State from Delta Community College prior to the 2012 season, has played 83 games over the past two seasons. Casey assisted Indiana State to a tournament sweep in San Antonio, Texas last season, hitting a 2-run triple in the championship game as the Sycamores cruised to a 6-1 win. He hit his first home run of the season last Thursday, a go-ahead 3-run shot in the 7th inning. With father Mike McCurdy and stepmother Deborah McCurdy, ladies and gentlemen, Casey McCurdy. We next honor from Springfield, Illinois, Devin Moore. Devin transferred to Indiana State from Lincolnland Community College prior to the 2012 season and has made 31 bullpen appearances and 11 starts over the past two seasons. Devin has picked up 8 wins over his 2 years on the mound, including a 4-4 record as a starter this season. He was named to the Missouri Valley Conference Pitcher of the Week and the Scholar Athlete of the Week earlier this season after tossing 9 shutout innings against Southern Illinois. With parents, Kim and Lindy Moore, and sister Janae Moore, ladies and gentlemen, Devin Moore. Next we honor from Newburgh, Indiana, Robbie Ort. Robbie came to Indiana State from Castle High School in 2010 and will leave Terre Haute with his name all over the baseball record books. Robbie has led the team in RBIs every season he's played at Indiana State while ranking 3rd in career RBIs and 4th in career hits. Robbie has a total 48 doubles, 16 triples, and 25 home runs in over 200 games played at Indiana State. With mother Donna Kapler and stepfather Brian Kapler and father Robert Ort, ladies and gentlemen, Robbie Ort. Next, we honor from West Terre Haute, Indiana, Jordan Pearson. Jordan came to Indiana State from West Vigo High School in 2010 and has been one of the most consistent fielders in the Sycamores. Jordan enters today's game with a .977 career fielding percentage, making just 9 errors in 160 games played, primarily at second base. Jordan set a career high with 2 doubles and 2 RBIs against Purdue earlier this season, assisting Indiana State to sweep the Boilermakers. With parents Kenny and Tammy Pearson, ladies and gentlemen, Jordan Pearson. Next we honor from Pleasant View, Utah, Taylor Shaw. Taylor transferred to Indiana State this season from Southern Utah University and has had a 3-year starter behind the plate. Taylor was a freshman All-American at Southern Utah, hitting .364 as a freshman with 4 home runs. Taylor picked up his first RBI at Indiana State last weekend, dropping a 2-run single to center. With parents Susan and James Shaw, ladies and gentlemen, Taylor Shaw. We now honor Garrett Kaiser. Garrett transferred to Indiana State from Lincolnland Community College prior to the 2012 season and has been an increment part of the program the past two seasons. Catching the most innings of anyone over the past two seasons, Garrett has served as bullpen catcher for the Sycamores. with his parents Kim and Kevin Kaiser. Ladies and gentlemen, Garrett Kaiser. Next, we honor Laura Uzeshin. Laura has served as the team's athletic trainer for the past two seasons, assisting Indiana State to their NCAA tournament appearance last season. A graduate of Northern Illinois University, the ISU baseball program is grateful for all the hard work that Laura has done over the last 2 years. Ladies and gentlemen, Laura Uzeshin. Ladies and gentlemen, a final round of applause for Tyler Ferringer, Kobe Kramer, Casey McCurdy, Devin Moore, Robbie Ort, Jordan Pearson, Taylor Shaw, Garrett Kaiser, and Laura Uzeshin.